Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to show you how to sync your iPhone photos into your Chromebook using Google Drive. To start with, you need to make sure that you have already installed the Google Drive app into your iPhone. If you haven't, just go to the App Store and search for Google Drive and install. So if you have already installed it, just tap the app and you will be presented with this. So the next thing you need to do is click on this icon here, the one with the plus sign. Tap that and then you will be presented with these different options. You only need to focus on the upload and use camera options. Select upload. Click. This will be presented again, so select photos and videos. And you will be presented with the albums on your iPhone. Select the album that holds the photos that you want to upload. You can actually select photos as many as you want, but I would recommend to do it by batch since it will take quite a lot of time if you will upload the photos all at once. Click on upload. So depending again on your internet speed, this might take quite a while. So that's why I would recommend to do it by batch, especially if you are going to upload many photos. So as you can see here, all pending uploads have been completed. So you actually have the option to locate those photos inside your drive, but we won't do that because we will go directly to the next step. To do that, click on files and then click Google Drive, and then I will click on these three dots here on the upper right and then select go to googledrive.com. As you can see, these are the four photos that I have uploaded from my iPhone. Say for example, you wanted to make these photos accessible into your Chromebook's hard drive. All you need to do is to select these photos and select download. After the files have been zipped, you're done. You can also have the option to save those files using an external disk drive. So that's it guys. Thank you so much for watching and I hope you learned a lot from this video. Thank you. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you.